Pythian is a global IT services company. We've been working with Google Cloud for about 4 years.
Emtek is one of Indonesia's largest media conglomerate. BBM was our latest acquisition. Everybody's getting into a messenger space, and what is key is the ability to innovate quickly in that space and to be able to provide functionality that's relevant to the user. If we had continued running BBM as it was, we would always be held back by its legacy foundation.
They could not just take the on-prem infrastructure. It would have been the easiest thing to do, but it wouldn't have had the customer delight that they have now.
Yep. We came up with a list of challenges, and when we saw the level of commitment from Google and Pythian in really solving our toughest problems, that built our confidence, and from that confidence, the trust was born.
And this is a truly global project. At peak, we were about 30 engineers all in different time zones.
Everybody on the engineering team was really excited about this transition to Google Cloud because it meant that they had access to cool new tools to build the type of functionality that they want to build for our customers. We've already been able to accelerate all sort of new features for our customers, improve reliability, and improve overall end user experience of BBM. Our customers notice the difference. This is a meaningful change for them.